At approximately 11 o'clock last night, one of our CSUN students was traveling eastbound on Prairie on a skateboard, where he was approached by two males who had brandished a weapon, both approximately 5'10". They were witnessed getting into a gray sedan. No property was taken, no injuries occurred, but the victim quickly moved on and went to that blue light phone and called police.
Yeah.